Lobos, today is October 2nd and it is a B-Day. My name is Erin Sharp.
And I'm Brianna Schifani. And honestly, I thought September would never end.
Same, but September wasn't bad at all. We had a great start to the athletic year with a blowout win from our football team.
And just this past Tuesday, our volleyball team blew out the Founders Academy in three straight games.
Let's meet some of the team members. Better than Mr. L's Minnesota Twins, who have now lost a record of 18 straight playoff games. The longest in all professional sports.
Luckily, Little M is winning more than that.
Including Jackson Vesper, who beat out 66 players from 13 other schools to win the golf tournament. He shot a 77.
Wow, I don't know anything about golf, but that sounds really good.
It is. Something else that's really good is homecoming.
I'm really sad we aren't going to have a parade or dance this year, but we're still going to have Spirit Week.
That's right, and get ready to dress up. Here are the theme days.
Monday, dress like your favorite musical artist. I plan to dress like Gene Simmons from Kiss.
Tuesday, wear shiny things, glitter or Space Jam stuff.
Wednesday, dress up in your favorite musical era like disco 70s or grungy 90s.
Thursday, dress like your hallway. Freshmen have disco, sophomores have 90s hip-hop, juniors have rock and roll, and seniors get R&B.
I'm happy I'm a junior for that one. And finally for Friday, it's Lobo Spirit Day. Wear your mom's garters and everything blue and gold for the homecoming game Friday night.
Did you know only 56% of people who are eligible to vote voted in the 2016 election? That's why we have a new club starting up at our school called When We All Vote, dedicated to helping our students register to vote in this upcoming election. Let's check it out.
Hey, are you going to be 18 by the November 3rd?
Yeah.
This is a voter registration drive sponsored by our new club, When We All Vote, committed to registering eligible voters in time for them to make a difference in our democracy.
Why would I vote? My vote doesn't count compared to millions.
It's actually quite the opposite. Did you know that only 23% of eligible voters under 20 years old cast ballots in the 2018 midterm elections? In fact, youth voter turnout is the lowest out of any demographic. If you and all your friends vote, then we can change the entire face of our democracy.
Wow, then how do I register?
It's easy. You just have to fill out this form. We're going to be in lunches today, Friday, October 2nd, before registration closes on October 5th. So this will be your last chance.
Do I need to have a photo ID?
No, you only need your driver's ID number or the last four digits of your social security number.
That was easy.
I know, thank you.
Wait, I have friends who are online learners. How do they register?
Great question. As you can see on this poster, they can visit this QR code or votetexas.org to register online. They will have to have access to a printer and posters so that they can send their form to the DMV.
What's the address to our DMV?
We're in Denton County, so our DMV PO box is featured here on the poster.
What if my friends don't have a printer?
No big deal. They can request a registration form through the mail for free with no postage required at this QR code. But if they want, this Friday, today, we are gonna be outside so that they can come during their fifth period and register then.
How would I send them this info?
And easy, look out for the voting information module on your senior teacher's Canvas page. Everything I said will be on there. Voting has never been easier.
It's very important that everyone eligible to vote this year registers.
That's true. And on another note, are you excited for the homecoming game?
Absolutely. Please order your tickets and head out to the game.
Let's take a moment to meet one of our football players that will be playing in the game.
My name is Jonas Garrett. I'm a senior this year, and I play running back. Probably English from Ms. Johnson. Favorite food, sushi. Sushi's the best. Probably Barack Obama. All right, now listen, okay, they're not good, but the Chargers, okay? I'm from San Diego, that's my team, you know, even though they're in LA.
Well, that's all we have for you now, Lobos.
Please make sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Not only do we do news and pep rallies, but we also do live sports.
We will bring you a pep rally next week.
Have a great day, Lobos.